Morning guys, today we are in Jaguar Rescue Center here in Puerto Viejo at the Caribbean side of Costa Rica. There are two tours happening each day here at the Jaguar Rescue Center, one at 9:30 and one at 11:30. They are 1.5 hours long, so if you are planning to come here, make sure you either arrive before 9:30 or 11:30 to make it for the tour. Jaguar Rescue Center closes at 1, so we have an 11:30 appointment because we didn't know we came here a little too late for the 9:30 one. We're just waiting for our tour. You can't come here privately on your own to see the animals. You have to get a tour, which is $22 per person.
Baby kitten in a small box. Some girl took him out of the box, talking about how cute he was, immediately got bitten in the chin, pulled himself loose. Their nickname is Tree Ocelot because it looks so much like them.
Costa Rica has two types of crocodilians, the spectacle caiman and the American crocodile. How can you tell the difference? Well, what we're looking at here is called a spectacle caiman. If you see children swimming in the water with them, you walk into a big beautiful room with a big beautiful bed and you say, oh honey, crawl through the sewer pipes. This is Costa Rica.
This is the place where a lot of people seem to lose their self-discipline. That's why I reminded you guys of the house rules. Of course you understand why. How often is it that you get to see? She's smiling because there are people there, but she'll get me back. Two-toed and three-toed, which is the correct answer? Are more closely related to baboons than two or three fingers are related to each other. That's how far apart they are. There are other relatives, anteaters, and armadillos. That's even further away. Because he still behaves like the princess of the set. Do you have an extra blanket?
Yeah.
Could you throw me the blanket for a second? So, the biggest parrot species in the world are called aras or macaws. Costa Rica has two types of macaws, the green macaw and the scarlet macaw. Do you need some time to figure out which one?
Maybe.
Capybaras. They are wild. They have to nest on the other side of the fence, come in here to steal food from our animals. Our animals a little bit extra. Scarlet macaw lives on the Pacific side of Costa Rica, green macaw here in the Caribbean side of Costa Rica. Both of them are critically endangered. How endangered is endangered? Scarlet macaw, worldwide in the wild. Seven, maybe 7,500. Green macaw, because he goes for the shadows. they are making a big comeback, the scarlet and the green macaw. First of all, in the south of Nicaragua, there's a protection program for the macaws, and that means both of them are spreading out over the north of Costa Rica right now. You can see them everywhere. I'm not allowed to give a normal tour because we have a lot of bonus animals walking around. Not a baby, no. People from North America, you are. Not very impressed with seeing a white-tailed deer. But you might be impressed with the fact that this is full grown.
Wow. Yeah.
Wow. In North America, when it's 2.5 times that size. Why is that the case? If you want to survive, you need to be big and strong. Here they live in dense jungle rainforest, small and agile. That's a big spot. Scarlet. 3 years old, captive capacity can reach 85 to 95 feet. Agoutis are the only ground animals which are pretty close to being full grown. They are not the biggest. Together inside, because when they're all together, they communicate with each other. Let's start with the parrot. Almost kept as a pet, is scared of both people and parrots. She stands where she is most comfortable so she can have a quality of life. 8 weeks, and it took them only 3 weeks to get Cheta out of the cage. You see both wings working perfectly for 3, 4, 5 times. And sometimes you try to say you see both wings doing something completely random. Could describe as an attitude problem. Spanish, German, on the Pacific side alone, there's a monkey called a squirrel monkey. Totem Comparato Monatiti. You might know that from an old Swedish chillet here on the Caribbean side of Costa Rica. They all have something in common. A fully prehensile tail. They can hang from the tail with the full body weight. With two of the three, it's actually Nere moves to the right, far right enclosure again. And start switching places. What happened? Pasa's favorite food is papaya, so he ate papaya.
city nights and satellites. When I'm old and losing sight, carry me home all through the night. I need your love, I need your light, like city nights and satellites.